Hello student, this video is for class 3 science and we are going to start a new chapter that is going to be chapter 3 soil. And the first question is, what is soil? So what is soil? Soil is the upper layer of the earth. Upper layer of the earth in which the plant grows. And the number 2 is, how is soil formed? Okay, how is the soil formed? Okay, soil is formed from the big rocks. By the breakdown of the big rocks, by the action of factors like water, wind, heat and cold, and along with the rock particles and the dead decay of plant and animals together, what happens? The soil is formed. Okay, you may have a question how these factors are going to change the rock into a soil. Actually, what happens is that it's not in your book. This I just want to give you a small, a brief idea how it really happens. It's like what happened during the daytime. What happened? The rocks, they expand because of heat. Expand means they enlarge, right? And during the nighttime, they contract. And expand, contract, expand, contract. And what happens? Even the rocks, what happened? They do not expand evenly, means they don't, even the rocks, they don't expand equally. That's the reason what happens, there's a crack formed on the rocks. And what happened during the rain, what happened? The water seeps inside the cracks, and during the night, this water, they get changed to the ice. And what happened when they form ice, it takes a more area than the water. That's the reason what happened, it slowly breaks the rocks into the smaller particles, and slowly, and it's not a, like the speedy process, it's going to take lot and lot of time, like a millions of years. And the third one is, what does soil contain? Now we are going to study what is a soil made out of. Okay. Okay. Number one, it is made out of rocks and stones, and rocks and stones are found in the lowest layer of the soil. Okay, they are found in the lowest layer of the soil. Other thing, what is what forms the soils are like clay and clay, sand, gravels. What clay is a very fine particles of the rocks, and the sand is a small, a little big the rock particles quite bigger than that of the clay, and the gravels are like small stones. Okay, that also constitute the soil. Okay, the soil also called it also contains minerals and the death and decay of the plants and animals, which is like which gets rotten and it gets converted into the humus, which is very good for the plant. The lastly is air and water. Then all this this makes a soil. What it is all this forms the soil.